hip extensions. Support yourself on your elbows and just one knee. The other knee should be lifted slightly off the floor and behind the supporting leg. Deliberately contract your glutes while you fully extend your leg. Return to the starting position. We recommend that you do not bring the knee of the working leg parallel with the supporting leg or bring it to your chest, as is often recommended in the classic version of this exercise. This change will allow you to keep the gluteus maximus under constant tension and concentrate more on the work.